Hello everyone, my name is Kehinde Olalere. I'm a Canadian immigration lawyer and a partner at Olalere Law Office, a Canadian immigration firm. Today, I'll be answering some questions about Canadian immigration that I've received from individuals. The question of today is, the difference between an immigration consultant and an immigration lawyer from Canada is significant, and it's important that you know the difference. If you're using an immigration consultant, basically you're asking someone that has gone to school for 1 year to study immigration law to represent you. If you're using an immigration lawyer from Canada, basically that person has completed a 4-year degree first, before going to law school for another 3 years, and then gone through a period of apprenticeship, like what we call articling, for another 10 months, and written a licensing exam to become an immigration lawyer in Canada. If there's a problem with your application, an immigration consultant is not able to challenge a refusal decision at the court. If you use a Canadian immigration lawyer, if there's a refusal decision, the immigration lawyer can go to court to represent you and challenge the negative decision, the refusal decision. So the way I say it, you know, to kind of conceptualize it, is there's a difference between going on economy class when you're traveling, which is what I call an immigration consultant, and using first class service, which I'll consider an immigration lawyer. So that's the best way to describe this service. It's either you want to go with economy class or with first class service. If you enjoyed this video, please click on subscribe. Thank you.
We focus on helping individuals and their families process various kinds of visas.